Hi, my name is Bharati. I'm from the Chief Minister Incorporated.
Hi, my name is Chun Eng. I'm representing Siemens PLM.
I'm Yul from Vitrox.
We work together clearly with Teleport, which is Chief Minister Incorporation. It's a combination of a program where we do it in the Penang Digital Library. Teleport started 2017, November, and we have extended to PDL2, effectively 2019. The program is so successful that Chong Wei has already recruited from 28 students to 100 over students. This is an important journey for children to not only be academically knowledgeable, but it's also skills and apps development for future.
And I think the students did a very, very good job. They did demonstrate their creativity, and this is something that Penang needs to encourage, because as we enter Industrial 4.0, and these are the skills that the students will bring along with them.
For students this age to know this much, I think is wonderful compared to my time when I know nuts at this age. So I think it's something that we should encourage more students to do and to attend coding classes. The earlier the better.
I think these are all really impressive, especially given their age and given like a current, they have so much workload and so much studies going on.
And I would really encourage parents to take this opportunity to send the children to PDL2 for these coding classes, and which is in line with the STEM education that the Ministry of Education is now promoting together with TVET and skills.
Coding will be, well, something, a skills that you have to learn, whether you are sweeping the floor or whatnot in the future.
First of all, I'm Ashana's mom. I'm very glad that she has joined Teleport since November 2017.
My son is Chen Yijun's, 11 years old. So he's going to graduate from Program D.
My son's name is Joshua Yeo. He's been with Teleport for a couple of years now.
I found this Teleport which really can help my sons, and now he can create his own apps, websites.
This program is actually very useful for children who actually like computing a lot. So for my son Joshua, he actually loves computing, he likes to play a lot of games and all that. So venturing into coding is actually another skill set that he may learn while using the computer to me.
Mr. Chong Wei and Miss Yeo have done a splendid, excellent job, not only towards my daughter and towards the other students.
So aside of school academics, this is really helpful.
For Teleport, it's more family-oriented. They encourage the parents to talk, to share. They even involve the parents together as well, even in their outings.
I would like to thank Mr. Chong Wei and Teleport, all the staff, for a very good lessons.
And he's actually a very good principal to me. He's willing to go above and beyond to even help the students.
Hello, my name is Joshua Yoli Jun. I'm 14. I'm in Teleport, which actually helps you code and do more functional stuff. Finally, I'm graduation, so I'm very happy. And now I can do a lot of coding after Teleport.
My name is Chandero. I have been learning at Teleport for around a year. I have learned app development and web design. I've made a lot of new friends after coming to Teleport, and it has helped me understand programming more. Thank you to all the teachers who have taught me before. Today I'm going to graduate. Hope to see you guys soon.
Hello everyone, my name is Kaiser, and I've learned Teleport for around 2 years, so I want to thank you, Mr. Key, for teaching me, and also Ms. Yeo for teaching me about the Scratch and web development. I also want to thank you, my parents, for letting me to come here and learn.
My name is Teo Waker from Teleport, and I felt grateful with my parents because my parents gave me a chance to join this club for learning the computer programming.
Hi, my name is Ashania Barmiswaran. I'm 14 years old, and I learned a lot from coding because when I first started, I did not know about computers and all. And now I learned a lot, and I'm now very advanced in it, and I can do presentations, and now I'm very good at coding. I want to thank teacher Chong Wei and Miss Yeo for helping me and guiding me through these years, and all to the other teachers as well. I also want to thank my mom and dad who allowed me to do this.
If you have any friends, they would like to learn from young, to come and join. It's a good program.
Well, very impressed with what they've done and their amazing results, amazing work. In fact, I'm planning to send my kids here as well.
For students of Penang or maybe other states to join Telebot, since they're doing a very good job to the kids of the future, because they are the future.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations to Ki Chong Wei.